Yo everyone, it's Darmin, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. In the last three episodes, we've played as the pilot, the marine, and the convict on hard mode, and we're going to continue on with the hunter for the second time. Because I double-clicked record, as you can see, I have a new task. We completed the other one. I can't remember, it's been like 3 days, but the failed recording kind of peed me off, and I haven't played for a while. But we have 12 Shellingtons, which are the gold skeletons on floor 4, basically, that can be summoned. I recorded and I did a hard mode run with our lovely hunter, and it was okay. It didn't win. Maybe this will be a win. Maybe it was a sign. But basically, let me move a little closer. I think I double tapped the start recording button, which is obviously not how you record games. Obviously not how you use OBS at all. Wow, that was so perfect. But yep, oh my goodness, stop hitting the bushes. But yeah, I didn't record last time. It was lovely. It was just a great time. So we do, as you can see, have a new bounty. So we're going for the skeletons, 12 of them. We started with 30. And I've had a couple runs just to stay frosty, but I just couldn't record. I was kind of upset. Do you hear that airplane? That's a loud airplane. I can hear it through my headset. Holy cow. This is holy loud. Oh boy. So I would really like to just drag them up here. Please, please, please. Come back here. Perfect. Yep. That was lovely. That was good. It was good stuff. This is a blue one, so we are going to be here probably for a while. I don't think we had anything spectacular in the last run. I think we had Mega Hand again, but you know, that's okay. We'll hopefully do some good stuff this run. I'm seeing a lot of new information coming out about the game. I'm seeing that coolness and curse have a bigger aspect of part of the game than originally thought. I'm just combining all the words all into just one lovely word, but. Yeah, our coolness normally it lowers the cooldown for our active items. That's part one. Part two would be that you can you get more drops. Drops are more likely. Oh my goodness, there are so many jammies right now. So hopefully I don't get hit right now. I'm trying so hard to not get hit. They're so fast. Okay, everyone, just keep roll. Oh, that's a whole heart. That was a whole heart. That was lovely. Please no more. This is not. I don't think we got hit at all. The first. Like I said, it's been a couple days, and those practice runs have also been a couple days. So, it's been like 2 or 3 days since I've played. So hopefully we can keep up with our okay plays. We need a good item. We need a rainbow chest. We need a glitch chest because I still haven't seen them. You know what? I take that back. Oh my goodness, it's been so long. I'm just going to keep talking. That's what this episode is going to be all about. Just talking about it's been a long time. That's the title. It's been a long time. I haven't recorded period in a while either, so you think? It doesn't look like it's going to be there. We just need we don't want a glitch chest because it would be probably a little bit rough. Did I really need that key? Eh. But if we got the glitch chest, because I do know what it does. It does bring us to a glitched boss fight. I don't know if it's a predetermined boss fight or what, but in our current state with the crossbow exclusively, we would probably have a bit of a hard time. Also, we should probably hit the enemies every once in a while instead of missing every shot. Oh, these jam bullets. We're already a third of our health down, which is awful. Just to put that in perspective, we are not doing very well, but we're getting money. We have plenty of money. That's for sure. We should be good. Let's be home. Oh, we're at full health. You know what? Disregard. We're doing completely fine. Wait, open it. Ice bomb. Oh, excuse me. Ice bomb is not bad. I'm going to just get up nice and close, and doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like any of those. And I'm gonna guess. I don't know. I think this has got to be our way to the item room. Who knows? It's kind of sad. I'm seeing a lot of people well, not lose their dream, but lose their drive to make YouTube videos, I'm kind of seeing. It's kind of, I don't know personally what their reasons are, but I just saw on Twitter, I wouldn't consider him a friend. I'd like someone I just met on Twitter and such. I saw that he was quitting YouTube and going to streaming, which is basically the same line of stuff, but it's still different in a way. So it's kind of like, it's kind of sad to see people turning over. It's not a bad thing. I like streaming. Streaming's fun. It's just, I don't know. I feel like maybe they started out wanting to do, wow, that was awful for him. Maybe they wanted to start out on YouTube and then just, they couldn't take it. They didn't like it. I don't know. Oh, open it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You know what? I'm going to use one blank. I felt pretty confident. Not worth it. Absolutely not worth it, but I was thinking with 8 crossbow ammo, we may have a rough time with the Gatling Gull. How did I know it was going to be the Gatling Gull? Don't you dare. I thought he was going to leave. I was going to be so mad at him if he jumped in the air last second. How did I know it was going to be the Gatling Gull? You know, you just get that feeling sometimes. Also, don't miss. Oh, and don't run into the rockets. So there's a lot of blank. We're kind of at a bad spot right now because we did use our blank. We don't have any more blanks. I was really hoping to just have this kind of a fight right here. I almost walked right back into that. That was scary. That was rough. We have an absorbent amount of keys. We also have the siren. This is the siren. We have health. We fought Blobby Lord last time. At least I think we did. And in the recording, I think we might have. So I'm just gonna take my plethora of keys and have a great time going through this. Well, we have plenty of keys, so buying them is not a priority. We have a room clear in the form of the siren. But everything else should be sorted. We have the stinger still. Let's just push this man. Oh, you didn't push him? What are you doing? Oh, wow, it has literally no knockback. Okay, no knockback. He's a tank. He's a tank man. He's a tank monster man. Oh, throw the bomb. It does freeze with one hit, which is lovely. I like to see that. You also don't go into that corner because he's going to unfreeze and then murder me, I'm sure. That would have been an awful idea. It would have just been awful. I've been recording. Okay, so we should talk about this because I didn't notice this. I didn't know this in the last when I recorded this the first time. So I'm an idiot. I'm a big flubbin idiot. I feel so dumb. This is how dumb I feel. So my other Let's Play currently going on, Sins of the Demon. It's exactly that. It's called Sins of the Demon. And in the very first episode, I did go back and watch. I did call it Sins of the Demon. But ever since, I haven't... Oh, wow, that was a lovely waste. I don't know why, but I've been calling it Sins of a Demon. Sins of a Demon. Which obviously is not the name. So I do apologize to the creator. I know some people may say it's just an RPG Maker game, but it's someone's hard work. Someone put time into that. So, you know, I feel bad that I flubbed up the name. I do apologize. Hopefully... the next recording episode, I think 7, that will have it all fixed and I will be a smarter person because I do feel bad. I just, when I just looked at the name, it happened in episode 7, as I'm like announcing the name of the game, I looked into the corner and saw what it was called and I was like, oh my goodness, I've been calling this the wrong name for 5 episodes now. Big old flubbin' idiot. So, that was a fun thing to realize. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Oh, and then it didn't. And then it didn't hurt. It didn't even hurt a little bit. Oh my goodness. These jammed enemies. You know, this is something that we didn't have in the last run. Recorded or non, like the one that failed. We didn't have like a solid, open it. I didn't have a solid room clear slash boss, like specific boss killer that I can recall. This is... You know, the pulse cannon is basically a waterless siren, basically. If we're being completely honest, it's functioning the exact same. You know what? Does this do more damage because you're fire? You're weak to water? Are we playing Pokemon? Please blow up. Oh, yes. Solid. Solid start. There we go. Why are you always making the blue shotgun people like this? I'm tired of it. And then pulse cannon. You're dead. You're dead. Oh my goodness. Ah, we made it. We have, that means we do have a passive item somewhere on this floor. And I do think I'll pick it up. I'll also buy a key with our amazing amount of money that we currently have. I'm not complaining about that one bit. We have plenty of that. Just thank you. Two jammed enemies. I'm okay with this. You'll go down. You should be cut in half. Let's be real. I think I've said this before. Where's my just regular? Okay. T-shirt cannon. God, you know, after learning that you can make new tiers of weapons depending on the tier of weapon you're using, I don't want to gun munch the... Oh my goodness. I don't want to gun munch the T-shirt cannon because, you know, it's not that good of a weapon. Just lay into this man. It's not that good of a weapon, meaning I'm not going to get that good of a weapon out of my gun muncher. So I don't want to really do that. Oh, hello. I don't really want to do that. Will I do it? You know, who knows? We'll see. Push this man into the drink. Perfect. Push this man into the drink. Yeah, I like this. Pulse cannon is a knockback here. I'm going to get... Watch this. No! Oh! Hey, that's perfect. Stinger doesn't need it. Pulse cannon... You know, siren just because you have less. I'm going to go buy the key. And I don't need molted rock at all. Not one bit. In my whole body. My whole body body. I don't need it. Let's just continue on. Find our passive slash active item. Just having a good time. This run is... Ooh. You're just sneaky. You're sneaky, man. Just... I feel like we get the ice bomb fast enough. It's okay to use. As like a little... Whenever it's active. Yeah, I think that's good. I think that's a good idea. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. This is... you know what I need? I need blasphemy. I need the swords, the bullet sword. Wow, I really didn't need to buy the key, but we're pretty much back to the same amount of money we were before we spent it. So we're doing good. Oh, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna pause before I forget. I did want to show you guys what we did unlock for completing the hunt. It was called the Cat Claw, and I've never gotten it, so it should be locked still. Grayed out right here. The Cat Claw. It looks like a grabby item. I honestly have no idea what it does. I've never seen it on a stream or anything. So hopefully we can find it one of these days. Dog, you do you the best. I could have got it for the crossbow, but... Green tiered. Green... You're not barking. I can just open it. Valkyrie... No, Bloody Eye. Okay, let's go fight this boss. We're good. We have our stinger. We almost have our ice bomb for the Amoconda, so we should be set. Just throw that right now. Yeah, this is going well. We haven't used a single blank either, which is a lovely thought. You know what? If you want to eat that, I don't care. Go ahead. It's fine. You know what? It's okay. It's fine, okay. You can't just run into me, though, and then I take double damage. That's lovely. So that was kind of unfair. He just kind of cornered me. I guess I've never really internalized... Don't go to the walls when you fight this boss. As you can see, I'm following that to a strict authority right now. You went right through him. Excuse me. Okay, well, noted. You can't keep missing is the one thing I want to note. Don't keep missing, but freeze this man. Blank. Oh my god, I'm going to take more damage. I'm taking so much damage because he's an asshole today. Are you kidding me? I've never seen him focus. What is wrong with him?
I don't know,
guys. That was, should I have taken that much damage? No, I shouldn't have. But, utility belt, and an ammo drop for the stinger. That's okay. Good thing I picked up the utility belt first. That's a good thing that I didn't really internalize. Just checking? I didn't think so. Let's continue down third floor. We're 15 minutes in and my nose itches. Oh, my nose. Oh, my nose itches so bad. I don't know why my nose has been itching so bad, but... That's okay. We pulse cannon, yeah. We have the utility belt. We got Valkyrie blood for slower tiers, which really, really helped. Like, it helped so much. A table tech rage would be solid. Also, the fact that you both would there. That was I was gonna try and push you both off, but it worked. It worked out either way. Hello? Oh, I'm just gonna. Ooh, boy, I almost fell for that one. Okay, and goodbye. That works out That was beautiful. It was a beautiful room. Hey, dog, you want to hook me up with some hearts? Hearts would be nice. Were there any hearts that I didn't buy or just pick up because I might have forgotten about that completely? Oh, boy. This is awful. I don't know how I didn't get it. I don't know how, but I didn't. So let's call our blessings. You have so much health. Thank you. If there's a big... Oh, yeah. No, you deserve it. You take that. Thank you. And then just eat all of this. So much health. Jammed enemies are absolutely terrifying. I wanted to take something a viewer of mine pointed out, and it didn't cross my mind, but it kind of did, but not really. What happened to the jammed enemy? Did I kill him? My viewer, and this is a nice guy, he's been commenting on a couple of my videos. He pointed out, hey, wouldn't the robot be a very good choice for hard mode runs? Which I would say yes, he would be amazing. Also, I would have a lot of fun having the robot or the bullet as a hard mode run contestant. But because they do not have a pass to kill, they do not have a hard mode. The shrine does not activate for them. Because if you're playing as... Oh my goodness, wrong thing altogether. If you're playing as a robot, obviously all jammed bullets are only going to do one armor hit for you. So you, instead of being a squishy Gungeoneer, you would act like right now. If I had my normal 3 hits of health, or the 3 hearts, I'd get killed in 3 hits by a jammed enemy. If I played, just knock him off. If I played as the robot, I would actually have the 6 health. And then as the bullet, obviously I can destroy the bullet. So there's that. Oh, that was lovely. I'll accept it. But yeah, because he does not have a pass to kill, I am unable to use the robot, sadly. No matter how much I'd like that, I can't do that. Maybe in a future update they will make it so I can do that, but so far I can't. So maybe another time. That was my word of wisdom. And thank you. Just you're dead, and it's gonna take a lot to take care of you. I know it. Oh my goodness, so much. Let's go to the shop. I'll buy another key. We have almost 300. I wouldn't buy the compass. I will buy all of the health though. I think that is a smart play. That's something we need. Oh my goodness, it's going to take forever to kill that man. You know that? You know, let's refill. Ooh, I wasn't paying attention. I was kind of like dilly-dallying in my own brain. Not quite internalizing what we were fighting. You know, these guys are not bad though. Is it 3? That's 4. It's 5. And then another heart. We're almost back to full HP. And I'm gonna go get the item, because we know where it is. And have we seen one already? Yeah, we got the magic lamp, so we do have another passive item coming up. We just gotta internalize what the heck. You're going into the drink. Spiked drink, it probably made you feel a little woozy-wazzy. But, oh, a blank. Yeah, give me, dog. Oh, of course, yeah, I will definitely take. I have utility belt. Oh, the synergies for days. I forgot utility belt gave me this ability. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I didn't walk into the laser. I definitely thought I did. What? I was about to say. Excuse me? Okay, he's only a red one, so that's fine. Don't give me a... You only gave me 2. I don't like either of you having the ability to hit me. I do have armor. Obviously, that's a great thing. You want the armor. I also like the ice bomb to come back, please. Oh, thank you. Just boom. We're done. We're settled. We're completely good. And we're going to go fight the boss after we open this chest, obviously. 17 minutes in. We're getting a blue-tiered singularity now. So I'm going to use this over the ice bomb because singularity gives me a black hole. Oh my, and then there's double vision. Can I double vision potion of gun friendship? Stinger? I would buy that, but that's a lot of my money. I'm gonna try double vision. I don't know if they synergize. I've never had this happen before. We're going against, are you kidding me? Is it, we're going against a jammed treadnought? He doesn't have a different, okay, well. Okay, it doesn't seem that they synergize because I do not have fast reload, but this is scary. This is very scary. So use one at a time. Obviously, use one at a time, the potion of gun friendship, and then we'll switch to, double vision. But now we know. I will also use a blank to get rid of everything right now, and then double vision. Are we gonna flawless this man? You know, there's a chance. There's a chance. Don't go this way. I'm going to get hit now. Oh, you Dinkelberg. You got me. You got me. And I think I could have flawless this man, honestly. If I had figured out where I wanted to go instead, if I hadn't gone down and he hadn't summoned that enemy, we could have flawless him. We may have a super powerful combo going on right now, guys. If I can go to double vision and then switch to Potion of Gun Friendship, we may just be knocking it out of the park. With that, I'm going to buy some more armor because, and I wish he had ammo to sell, but I think we're set. You know, maybe even Magic Lamp. I'm going to stick with the Stinger for our boss killer and then go to the Magic Lamp, but I now know that don't. We could have gotten a little bit faster had I not tried to double dupe whatever I was trying to use. But I think we're going with the Sherman. Is there a mermaid shotgun, or is this it? And I'm just being an idiot. No, the blooper. I'm thinking of the blooper. This is the mermaid shotgun, obviously, with the mermaid tail. I'm smart. I'm gonna use double vision on occasion when there is a tough enemy, though. I will definitely do that. Just push him off. I'm gonna also do that to you. It's lovely. It's gonna lovely time right here. I'm glad that neither of thanks. You know, that's awesome of you. You take 3 shots to go down. That's not too many. You gotta hit them. Ooh! We need 4 keys for the rest of the floor, map, the game, you know. We need that. I'm gonna double vision here. Right now. There you go. Let's get all these shots in. Oh, the reload. Okay, we're good. We be good, guys. And we still have double vision. Yeah, the Stinger. I think we wanna just fill that bad boy up. Is it the wisest decision? Probably not. We probably need room clearing ammo. But hey, we need only a couple more of these fools. I'm going to use this quick. I'm going to use that. Oh, it doesn't kill him when he falls off, so don't do that, please. I need to keep him all up in my grill. There goes one armor. That's lovely. I wish... Don't do anything. Don't do anything drastic. Just fall off. Perfect. You too, sir. Yep. You too. This is lovely. Where's the increased knockback coming from? I'm pretty sure that it didn't have any knockback previously at all. Like, at all. Okay, you came the right way. So you're not moving. I'm just going to push you right off, sir. That's lovely. And then we have the 2 summoners in this room. This room is just so predictable. It's crazy. 3 to kill? Okay, 4 to kill. Oh, no, you don't fall. Well, I mean, it's not that big of a deal. He's dead. That's how little of a deal it actually was. I'm also going to push this person. What was I doing? I was thinking I could walk right through that, and I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking at all. This is time for the pulse cannon, because we have more... Okay. Potion of gun friendship. Oh, that was not a good. You are going to push them back so far. Oh, my goodness. You're safe. I let go of the controller to aim, and then I ran into the jammed bullet, and we're still not done. This is lovely. This is just grand. This is grandioso. Nope. No, everything. Yo, dog, help me out for a second. You got this? You're gonna take over the wheel? What do I want to not... I just don't want to get hit right now. That's about it. Okay. So we need to clear this whole bottom part because there is another hit. We're taking a lot of damage. I was so confident in this win. I mean, if I got a jammed dragon, I probably would win, but... we did find one item, finally. Only one jammed enemy. We're also out of siren ammo. No, I'm gonna use the Stinger for a second. Give me a moment. Yep. Okay. Oh, the other one's dead. Perfect. Just... This guy doesn't even take damage. Just kite him. Hit him with your crossbow. He'll die. Boom. Dead. We good? Ammo. Yeah. Which one's... I guess the... You get more ammo out of the siren, so why wouldn't I? Do we go down and then we'll get there? I'm not too sure. Oh, boy. I'm scared. I'm all sorts of scared right now. I was going to overload that man with bullets if he needed to. Oh my goodness. Come on. We good? I do need more skeletons, so if you give me more of them, I'm not going to be mad. Double vision. Fill your eyes with double vision, Fry Man. We got some Aqua Teen Hunger Force all up in here. Oh my goodness, so many enemies. And we're out of double vision. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. He's still not dead. Die. Die, die, die. We're dead. We're done with a key. I'm going to pick up both keys. Just saying. We have four keys. We don't need to buy any more keys. Bark. Super Space Turtle. It's been a long time, my friend. How have you been? I don't think that's a secret room. No? Okay. Two hearts. You know, Kill Pillars would be a fantastic fight right now. I'd welcome them with open arms. Super Space Turtle holding it down. Teammate of the year. He is helping us, just shooting away. Look at, I don't want to even fight. He'll finish him off for me. And yeah, I was gonna say, no jammed enemies, please. Oh my goodness. We can't take this damage. I'm gonna buy all the hearts once we find the shop. Which we will find before we continue on. I will buy all the armor. You know what? We haven't even found that much money. I know I said I wasn't gonna use the t-shirt cannon, but I like all my other weapons right now. So I'm going to give up the two weakest items. I expect worse than both of those. I expect the Mega Dowser. I'm gonna pick that every time. The dueling pistol, even worse. I'm not a big fan. Could it be up here? You take so long to reload. So long. So, go to our siren. I could probably take on the boss right now. But I want health. It could be another jammed enemy. I think that was the reason I wasn't going to fight, and I forgot. But it's a valid concern. So now that we picked up the key, there is a lower chance of there being a key, which means higher chance for other consumables. I'm stuck! I wouldn't have died, but I would have been really close to death. So, which pistol's pretty nice? I'm going to buy this and the heart. And I'm going to find the other item. I'm gonna say it's down here. It could be where the other key is. Oh boy. I really just don't like jammed enemies in general. Also, I don't like when you're... Oh, is he jammed, but he doesn't have jammed bullets? That seems silly. I wonder if he can take my space turtle bullets. Yeah, this enemy just has increased health. That's pretty nice. I'm okay with that. I don't think I've ever seen him jammed, so... Ooh. Okay. Perfect. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do it. Come on, bring it on. Potion of Gun Friendship? Yeah. Oh, you can't... I'm shooting so fast, I don't internalize anything. Oh my goodness. So many bullets right now. Potion of Gun Friendship is done. Oh, I'm so scared right now. Space Turtle, you finish that, and I'm going to stay down here where it's kind of safe. How's it going there? You got him? You got him on his ropes? His last ropes? Oh. Oh boy. This is a bad thing. Kill the shaman. Kill the shaman. The gunman serve. Yep, okay. Don't take a hit from this man. He's got a lot of health. Space Turtle, I'm counting on you to bring him down right now. I'm actually counting on me right now. Yeah, we're gonna use our stinger, I think. It was just safer that way. Really? Yeah, you weren't gonna absorb all of my shots. I knew you wouldn't. We're doing Space Turtle. Super Space Turtle should not be a green tier item. He should be much higher, in my opinion. Open it? No, I'm sorry. I'm going straight offense. Obviously, a good defense is a great offense. If I'm playing the defense, I can also stay alive. But I'm gonna just opt out. I'm just gonna opt out and, oh, it's a passive. I'll open. It's not a passive. What did I just get? What did I get from the first one? I'm not taking the Mega Dowser. I'll take the Mega Dowser. Shh, sure. Grab the key. Let's go fight the boss. We have... Which one would be first? I think you deal more damage with Potion of Gun Friendship because it reloads so much faster. So we'll start with double vision. start with the double vision stinger, and we're fighting the kill pillars. One of them is freaking jammed. One of them is jammed, folks. That is not a good thing. I'm going to try... Oh, blank, because I was scared. I was scared like a little baby. And then potion to gun friendship. Okay, just use all 60 bullets if you need to. Just keep going. Blank. We have one blank left. We have one blank left. Double vision? We're doing okay. Where were you aiming, game? I would like to know. I don't want the jammed enemy to be the last one alive, but I think he might be the last one alive, in all honesty. Blank. This is not ready yet. The jammed one isn't... Is he closer to death, or is he... Oh, yeah, okay. This is perfect. I'm so okay with that. I was not ready for this man to kill me. I'm gonna get hit. I didn't die. Oh, my goodness. I didn't get hit? Are you kidding me? I was so... I bounced off of him. I didn't get hit. I got the hammer. And I'm at full health. Okay, how much stinger do we have? And you weren't selling any ammo. I bought pretty much everything off of your stock. Except a key. Wow. Wow, Zors. I have no blanks. I'm astonished that we even completed this. I think this is where we failed on my last hunter run. So we're doing good. We could maybe make it to the Lich. Who knows? I don't have that much health. Especially for jammed enemies down in there where I can't tell where a stupid Satan bullet is. It's going to be kind of difficult. Oh, I'm really glad that you're jammed. I'm so just thrilled. Turtle Man, I know you're down there, but he's coming this way. I'm sorry. Give me a blank. Yeah, I'll take a blank. Don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. We'll do double vision, I think, if we need it. If at any point I'm thinking, hey, we need double vision, I'll hold on to it. Like, oh, he is blue. I could use it for this. I'm going to use it for this room. Oh, boy. Oh, it's going to hurt, maybe. I'm rolling, so it might not hurt. It didn't hurt. Hey, check that out. I did a good. Let's just murder him, please. Thank you. I should have been hit, in all honesty. But I was rolling at the time, so it just bounced him off of me. I'm okay with that. Do we have any Mr. Jammed? We did hit him with the hammer, so he got stunned. We're doing good, though. We found our item room already, or at least one of the two. I walk so slow. So slow, so slow. We've only gotten two skeletons, so we do have 10 more to do. And I'll try... Hopefully I'm recording the next time. I'll probably get it down really low, though. I'll get it a bit lower than 10. Hopefully I can get some more. But we'll see. I farmed quite a bit of them. Stinger. Yeah, if we're going to use that to kill the High Dragon and other enemies of the like... I mean, we also need a lot more, but... Okay, so... Okay, I'm going to use this like no other right now. Oh, spam the lovely genies. The genies of the lamp. Oh my goodness, they all died. That is a great weapon with gun friendship. That might be more powerful. But see, the singer destroys the bullets. That's what really keeps me using it. The punching probably does do a bit more damage, though, in all honesty. I have no clue. I'm not a genie. I just don't know. Just bring him down there. Yeah, we're good. We're solid. Yeah. Oh, are you kidding? Are you kidding me? Well. Yeah. Double vision. Blow this man up. He's jammed. I might die. I'm using all of my blanks to kill this thing, by the way. I survived. Let's make them all mimics. We're going hardcore. I don't need two more keys. That was the stupidest thing I could have done, because they're all probably going to be jammed. So we have no blanks. We used three blanks on that one enemy. We might be boner-owned. I have no idea. Would a blank save me right now from getting hit? Nah, I didn't need one. I should aim properly, though. Yeah, see that uppercut, though? And I think it might hit multiple enemies. That's a lovely thing to do. Can you absorb... Oh, you can absorb my genie hit. That's scary. Please don't do that. You're gonna get punched right into death. Or not. Punch him to death. One, two, Yeah, just thank you, Space Turtle. What'd you find? I don't need that right now. Thanks, so man. Do I need it right now? I don't. Punch him to death. Yeah. One more. Flop. Oh, wow, you have little health. You're dead. Punched. The uppercut. This is a great... I mean, it's definitely not a great room clear. Broccoli is a must. So much money for damage. I'm going to buy it, though. Believe me, I'm going to buy some damage up. I need the damage up. I don't know how much of a damage up it really is, but... we have nothing else to do with keys, and it's a mimic anyway, so you just stay in that room, please. Wait, what did you hit? The space turtle? Is that what you hit? Oh, well, thanks. Thanks for giving me a heart. Well, that was completely a big waste of time. We have one chest. We have one chest up, and the boss is also upstairs. We need, I think it was 190-something? So, you know what? What would be, I don't even honestly know. Just a stinger. Get rid of them all. I know it's probably a waste of ammo, but I actually, that was the waste of ammo. Give me my genie in a lamp, please. Oh, just pop the table. Oh, and he's dead. Goodbye. We're done. We're doing okay. I really hate this guy. Thank goodness he is not jammed. Let's just be happy about that. And then spam our genies. We are almost out of ammo because I just spammed this, by the way. Anyone else? You want to get genied? Does this kill you in one hit? Oh, you got to get hit, though. It doesn't kill him in one hit. You'll burn, though. I know it. Bye. I wasn't going to let him walk out alive. Okay, things. Priorities. That's fine. I could do hammer, but I think we're going to do genie because it can be a backup boss killer. We are probably one room away, thankfully, from the good old broccoli. You know what? I don't care. You're a dick. I'm gonna get hit. We have plenty of hearts on the field, which is nice. So that's a good thing. I wish we didn't need to use them all. Oh boy. Oh, so the genie does punch both, which is nice. Hello. It didn't kill him, but you know, that's okay too. Kill him. Thank you. We're good. We good? Is this the way to our boss fight? That's what I thought. What'd you get? Did you get a heart? I'm gonna pick it up now. I'm gonna pick it up now. Got it? Good. Good, 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 good. Looks like we have a big way. Oh my goodness, where's the heart piece? Hello? Hello, heart piece? What the heck? Why? There it is. Don't tell anybody I'm super blind. I don't need glasses. I actually don't need glasses. I actually have really, really good eyesight. Okay. Oh, poor dog. I'm just gonna do that. Yeah. Go. I'm not taking more damage than I need. That was awful dodge rolling. I fully accept the repercussions. Oh, you one punch manned him. Yeah. You didn't one punch man this dude, but that's okay. That's okay with me. We also will have enough for broccoli after this, so we can get broccoli before we go fight the high dragon. So that's a good thing. That's some good news. Just hit the same person, please. You hit the dead guy. I know you did. You're dead. Okay. Yeah, okay. We're not done. You're not going to die either, by the way. I know this. I've accepted that you take more than one hit. From the dragon, I should say. From the genie. I don't know what I'm saying, guys. You got knocked out, boy. Is this getting our heart? I'll take it, because we fell down that pit. We took too much damage, guys. We're taking too much damage. Do you think we can do the lich? I'm giving myself like a 15% chance of being able to do that lich. Oh my goodness, pick one. That was awful. I can't believe I survived that. And you're dead. And we're not done yet. Oh boy, we good? Oh well. Oh no, our keys don't get taken. That's okay. Kill him first. That's all I want. That's all I want done. Get rid of this man. And we're almost out. No, 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 no. Yep. Ooh, he almost got me. Will we need that key? You know, I'll still get it. It's a mimic. Don't be. As long as you weren't a freaking... Is this going to be a pass? No, our Mimic Tooth necklace. So it's going to be a blue-tiered gun. Will you get the last genie hit, please? I like the Corsair. I'll get the key just in case a chest. I don't need the key. There's literally no more chests in the game that I'll ever need because they're all mimics. So we buy the broccoli for the damage up. There we go. We go fight the dragon with the stinger because we're out of everything else. And we'll start with double vision. Yeah, and we'll probably run out of 53. We're going to run out, basically, is what I'm trying to say. Double vision. Okay, here we go. Eat all of the bezoars, please. Eat them all. And just keep an eye on... We have no blanks, by the way, which is an awful thing to remember at the last second. I am out of blanks. I forgot I didn't have blanks, guys. That's pretty not good. Okay, I've already dragged his head one way, so... Double vision. I'm gonna get hit. I didn't get hit. I'm doing okay. I'm not expecting the flawless. But if I can get an ammo drop, then I think we might be okay for the, we might be okay for the lich area, for the bullet hell. Who knows? I don't know. But we're doing okay, by any means. I don't think we're doing that bad. I could be completely wrong. We might be doing awful. But actually, we're not doing awful at all. We're about to flawless this man, I think. You do you, bro. An extra health for the lich would be fantastic, by the way. It would be pretty dang awesome. And then again, I still don't even know if doing a hard mode run will net me anything. I don't know if it's going to get me anything at all. Okay, nope, that's not what I want at all. I don't know what guns I'm using at all. I went the wrong way, guys. I went to the starting pistol, to the Corsair, which I didn't even shoot. And then I finally landed to the hammer, which actually did damage, but we're out of that, so... We'll see. We'll get a stinger shot off and then not get hit. Oh my goodness, I'm so surprised. Yep, get all of that, and then the pulse cannon for the flawless. It's been a long time since we flawless the high dragon. I don't even want to imagine fighting a jammed version of him. I don't even want to fight a jammed version of the lich. You know what I haven't brought up this entire run? I completely forgot. I forgot if we picked up a curse item, we were boner-owned. I completely forgot. That was my bad. I'm so close. I do need health, so I'll pick up some health. There's literally no rooms left. So I will buy the armor. And then I'm gonna be super lazy about it, because we're already at the end of here. I'm going to just teleport to the nearest heart room and then teleport back. So I'll walk all the way back here. But yeah, 40 minutes in and we're 6 health and an armor. We don't have ammo. That is what is scary. We need ammo to fight the boss. Corsair is what we're going to be using. We have enough ammo for it, for now, obviously. Against jammed enemies, it might take a little bit longer, but this is the first time we've completed a hard mode run with the high dragon, and we didn't unlock anything, so. I kind of expected it. I think it's just for better money drops and all that stuff, so we're doing okay. Also, I don't know if you can tell, it's very hot in this room. I don't have the fan on because it's too noisy when I'm recording. I don't even think I'm going to attempt to save double vision and the like. I will use double vision whenever I can. I can't tell where my bullets are. I'm so scared. We're not doing any damage. Let's talk about it. Oh, you spawned right there, huh? Okay. That was perfect. This is a lovely room. This is a great room. Let's do the left way. Yes. Oh, hello. That's unfair. I'm calling it. Why? What are you doing? Well, there goes our armor. That's lovely. But this... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Stinger? For sure, because that's our boss killer. Not to say other things couldn't have used it. Literally anything could have used it. The hammer, the genie, that all would have benefited. You know what? I'm going to let you summon him. Oh my god, there's two of them? Or he moved, or what's going on? I don't know. We're not summoning. I lied. Because I needed to kill the Shellingtons, if he summons one, I won't be upset, basically. I won't be sad. Okay, he's freaking out. What are you doing, Mr. Jiggy? Don't touch me. Hello? Hello? Don't touch me. Stay away. Oh my goodness, I was about to say, holy cow. We still, oh, double vision. Double vision. This is scary. I hate the wiggly shots so much. Did we kill him? Yeah, I didn't think so. We are done though. Potion of gun friendship? I don't even know what to use with that. I mean, obviously the stinger, but potion of gun friendship really doesn't benefit from this. I'm reloading as fast as I can already. So I'm not gonna, I don't think I'm gonna use potion of gun friendship unless I get a different gun. I'll stick to double vision and the Corsair like this room. I do hate that it shoots my already charged gun. Don't do that, please. I'm trying to charge for a reason. But that's okay. We're doing okay. I'm doing a lot better than I thought this run was. I had my lunch, and then I was like, I gotta record, and I knew I had to do a hard mode run, a jammed run, as people call it, or at least I call it that. I didn't think it'd go this well. Let's just say, I'm just gonna say that. I didn't think we would be on the bullet hell. So that's pretty awesome. This is the room where I can just sit back and relax and enjoy the show and not deal with any enemy, I think. Oh, nope, I definitely have to deal with enemies because I just got hit by a jammed enemy. That's lovely. I hope I'm not done with this room because I just double visioned to get rid of this. We're not done. Perfect. I will fill this whole entire area with... that was a regular bullet. Oh, you're right there shooting me, you bungalow. You big bungalow head. Any cracks in the walls? I'm so tempted to just use the demon gun muncher again. You guys know how that went last time. I'm going to just get hit by that. That's what I meant to say. This room is kind of bad. It's not bad. It's going to be easy because it's all just wizards. So I can just fill in the whole entire screen. But it's going to take a long time because we have like three more waves of enemies. And this wizard is not dying. Hello. Okay, double vision. Just get this done. Oh no. I'm doing it. It pierces them. Thank goodness. I'm so happy for that. Oh my goodness. I wasn't ready for like all of these shots to dodge. I would have probably got hit multiple times if they absorbed my Corsair shots. Where are we going? We're going this way. Hello. How is everybody doing in this small confined room? This room is probably the most memorable for me. I don't know why, but I seem to find this room all the dang time. And I still don't see any cracks, so let's continue on. This seems like an okay room to just not care. Just to give no craps about. We're just gonna stay back here. We're gonna double vision. Don't get stuck on the wall all these times. I should be fine. Everything should be dead at some point. Hello? Oh, you're still alive? Thank you. We're done yet? Hello? Hello? Oh, you got a lot more enemies for me. Okay. That was, holy cow. We're done. We're not... There's a robot man. Get into the next room. I don't know if... Oh, my God. He's literally jammed every single time I find this room. Every single time. It doesn't matter. We're almost out of bullets, by the way. So, that's a good thing about the Corsair. What is this man doing? I'm trying to kill you. You need to... Wow, you died really fast. I found that I don't know if this is just me, but it seems that the boss fight is always pointing up. I could be completely wrong. I will definitely use a blank. I used it a little too late, in all honesty, but I will now blank and have one left over. Oh my gosh. I might get hit. Please. Please stop. As long as I'm far away, just stop. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. Everyone's dead. What? You're not dead? Oh, gun knight man, gun nut. I'm gonna go left and then up. I think this is the right way. I think I'm going, oh wow. Okay, half health. We're at our starter base health right now. Is that a bad thing? No, that's not a bad thing. If he's jammed, it's an awful thing. Then we're dead. Then we're dead in three hits, which I don't think I can conceivably win. But, oh my goodness. Thank you. But if it is regular, that's still six hits. That's five hits to live on. I think we could do it on five. I think. This is a long-ass run. Let's just talk about that. No! Okay, just stay right here. Oh, we're gonna get hit. Just jam. Yep, mm-hmm. How's it going? How is everybody doing? We're out. Yep. Just stay far away from me for a second. I'm thinking. Why didn't I do this earlier? Pulse him off. Yep. Okay. And Stinger? Because it's literally... I should have fallen right off. Hello, how many people have you, are you still alive? You die by the bees. I just got the best feeling right now. Okay, I'm gonna push him right in. It's lovely. Got my health back. I hate this room. I hate that room. This is our boss fight. I can feel it in my bones. I felt it in my bones, guys. I just had the feeling. Don't be jammed. Oh, thank goodness. Double vision. Miss both shots, though. That was the plan, to miss both shots. I know what you guys were thinking. Why would he miss both shots? It was because it was part of the plan. And then this is where we get in all of our DPS. Holy cow. Just keep laying into this man. He should go actually down before we run out of bullets. Double vision. We need bullets off, obviously, for the next phase. So hopefully we don't run out. But, oh my goodness. Oh boy. Thank you, mister. We used half of our bullets. Oh my goodness. I don't have potion of gun friendship. We didn't get hit, which is very nice. But I'm sweating. I'm not gonna lie. I'm feeling a little nervy. Let's drop down, hit the A button, and fight this man. Oh no! You wouldn't, game! You didn't want me to win! You were like, nah. I'm dead. I have no blanks, by the way. I have no blanks, guys. He's at half health, and I've gotten hit twice. Oh, the day has come where I've learned to dodge. Didn't dodge. You jammed him. Jimmy jammed him. Oh my goodness. We tried our best. If we had more health. Dang it. Well, that's the end of our hard mode runs. And we went like good, gooder, goodest, and then the best. So I can't ask for more than that. Maybe we'll go back once we've unlocked everything. We'll do some more hard mode runs and try and beat the Lich. That was kind of baloney. But either way, thank you for watching. If you liked the hard mode series, we're done. We're going back to robot next, and then bullet after that, and then we'll figure something out. But definitely like, comment, and subscribe. Definitely share this with your friends if they need help with, losing at hard mode runs. It's not that hard. But stay tuned for the next episode, guys. Bye.